Hello guys, welcome back here at Gaming Boulevard on YouTube. Thank you for tuning in. So today we're going to do a video about an upcoming Nintendo Switch exclusive Astral Chain, which will release at the end of this month. I'm already playing it, I've spent a couple of hours in this game, and I must say it's shaping up to be a really impressive exclusive. So this video will focus solely on the handheld mode, where we can show you the game running in handheld mode on a Nintendo Switch of the first generation. So this isn't the newer model, and this video will give you an idea how it runs in handheld and how it will run on your upcoming Nintendo Switch Lite. That system will release next month. If you want to read more about the game, go check out gamingboulevard.com, where I wrote down my first impressions. Again, in this video, I'm going to show you some footage of the impressive game made by Platinum Games. Hope you guys like the footage. And as always, thank you for tuning in to our channel. And please hit that subscribe button to support us in the future. Much appreciated, and see you next time.
Attention! We've got several eyewitness reports of gate openings in Central City, Zone 36. All officers, ensuring civilian safety is your top priority. If you see any aberrations, take them out and keep the damage from spreading. Repeat, calling all officers en route to Grand Avenue. Watch out for abandoned vehicles on the highway. The area has been designated Red Shift Level D. Reports of civilian aberration. We have approval from the Union to use lethal force on any aberrations. Exercise your best judgment when engaging these targets. That is all.
Stop your Howard. I just arrived on scene.
Hard pardon. It saved my ass plenty of times. that thing in front of you now, too. That ugly son of a bitch is what we call a Camaro. The Ark's not so public enemy number one.
Camaro? Ark's enemy?
Something cool you can do with your Legion first. Watch the target for a sign that it's going. It does. Move your Legion and try to stop. You can stop it with the chain.
See it.
Everything's good today. Just don't come home.